Hi guys, Nelise here from Discus Divana. Today we're going to talk about two rules that I believe is good discus keeping, water husbandry. One is consistency in parameters. If you're not breeding discus necessarily, then consistency in parameters. Feeding, consistency in feeding, consistency in parameters, temperature or slow changes is key to having healthy discus. That is definitely one rule. Consistency. Whatever you do, keep it stable and change it slowly and you'll have heavy discus.